Let's see how the yoga and the meditation over the last 4 weeks pays off for Rajinder Singh Meena.
Typically, we see Rajinder Singh Meena only moving back and forth. I'd like to see him utilize some lateral movement, moving left and moving right. He's always moving his head.
Two very large, well-built lightweights. And Rajinder Singh Meena gets a knockdown. The ground and pound, he'll try and sink a choke. A house on fire, the Indian. Can he find the finish here? This would be a huge upset. Zhang Zhihao stuck in his attempted guillotine at the moment. He's finally done it. Rajinder Singh Meena has rendered Zhang Zhihao momentarily out of it to take the victory in the sweetest of fashions. My word, Mitch. Certainly the yoga and meditation paid off.
That's all he needed was to get his mind right. He has all the skills to reach the very top, and he did it tonight. What a tremendous punch landed. As Zhang Zhihao was coming in, he caught him. Decided not to go for the ground and pound. Saw the guillotine open, jumped on the choke.
We have never seen Rajinder Singh Meena with this sort of self-confidence, and it paid huge dividends.
Tremendous. Look at that. Caught him with a big right hand. Didn't choose the ground and pound. Chose to adjust the guillotine. Look at him. Consistently moving. There it is. Bingo. Right on the button. Ken Zhang coming in. Puts him down. Jumps all over him. Big submission win for Rajinder Singh Meena.
That is huge for Rajinder. That is huge for India and Indian martial arts. Let's go to Dominic Lau to make it all official.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Kemp Chang, has put a stop to this contest after 42 seconds in the first round for your winner by way of guillotine, Rajinder Singh Meena.
He still can't believe it, and I'm sure many people watching around the world can't either. Zhang Zhihao, his first ever loss. Rajinder Singh Meena, in epic fashion, gets his first ever one championship win, first round guillotine. You could not have predicted that.